Because there'll be some people that have probably had their ears pricked when you've talked about porn addiction. Tell me a bit about that, mate.
Yeah, so I got into that game kind of the same way I wrote a book about sobriety. You know, it was an issue that I had to overcome and deal with. And the crazy thing about, you know, porn is not like crack or booze or something like that. Like, by the nature of consumption, you do it alone. And that's a big deal. You know, there's the physiological addiction, like I actually need this substance, you know, like with opioids and things like that. And then there's the community that they get adjusted to. Mm-hmm. And that's what they're afraid of breaking. Porn has no community. I mean, no, we're no community in the sense of like, I'm going to miss these guys, you know, let's get together and watch some porn. Like, guys don't do that shit. That's weird, right? And you think, okay, it's innocent. You think it's not going to be an issue. But then what ends up happening? Well, you got some smoking hot girl and you blew your load 3 days in a row now. You're not a spry chicken. So all of a sudden, you got to come up with a reason why your thing ain't working. And that's a big blow to a lot of guys. And it happens more often than I think any one of us would even think. And I know it because it's happened to me. And I talk to guys and it happens even more. It is so crazy. But then you think about it. It's fucking digital, man. Like, then you start doing on that, you know, and then you got a flesh and blood woman here and you're going to go and use up all your energy with the porn. Okay. So the first thing is the thing I went through. And then once I started getting into it, I said, that's not something I ever want to put my girl through. So I said, let me get that under control now. So I put together the group. Sometimes I'm just getting on the guys to talk, because what I found is that men are lonely. But I had guys that they were talking about, they couldn't go, you know, two days without it, putting together 40, 50 day streaks, not watching anything and then carrying it through to the rest of their life. Where I'm like talking about strategies that you got to like put in place, things to watch out for, ways to look at things and just keep that in mind. And what I found, the commonality, man, the guys that come in and talk to other guys and really take to heart the idea of building connections.